Double Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Like It.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
Scroll through!
That's scared!
Let's get it, man.
I forgot what happened last time.
They got caught in the spider web.
Yeah.
And then Kuroko broke them out of it by doing a misdirection pass.
Because they technically peed them off.
Facts. You know what I'm saying?
Don't do that to Kuroko.
Don't do that to Kuroko.
You don't do that to somebody that shows no emotion.
You never know what they could do.
They psychotic.
So we got to see what happens. See who wins this game finally.
Facts. How long this game been going? Like three freaking episodes?
Like three episodes. So we're going to see what's up, man. Hopefully.
Think they're going to win? I think they're going to win.
Yeah.
This kind of like one of the mini bosses. You just need to get him out of the way.
Hopefully, dude, don't try to do nothing crazy and hurt nobody.
I think he got one more crazy thing up his sleeve, and then after that, they just going to persevere, and it's going to be lit.
Facts. You ready to get to it?
Yes. Let's run it up.
He's slapping that mother.
Didn't the ball just go behind him?
She's like, Hyuga.
What is this?
Hyuga, you are trash this game, bro.
You gotta stay with him, G.
I'm just saying.
You need to get his blonde hair back. That's what it is.
Right.
Damn, they talking about we can't make it. Oh, they giving up on man. Wow, no. Dang, you don't
show them. He's a shooter. Delicate touch.
That way.
All he need to do is make one shot. He's about to be raining three.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Tepi.
That's being... See, Takeyoshi is like the man.
Thanks.
The definition of a leader. The definition of a person that got respect.
Humble
person. He apologized when he's wrong, bro.
Thanks. The protector.
Yeah, we don't need you getting beat up no more. We need you for the other game. Just eye him, bro.
Dang, he think they nothing without Kiyoshi.
He called him a piece of junk.
He making him mad on purpose.
Use that fire. Let's go.
Oh, okay.
Dang. It's okay.
It's out of bounds.
Boy, it'd be a battle going out of bounds.
How did he instantly stop like that?
He needs to snap out
one,
of it.
It only took one look from Tepe.
The leader.
One look, bro. He just said.
We need a Tepe on our team this year for 2K.
Need a Tepe.
Y'all know we play 2K, you know what I'm saying? So if y'all play 2K, hit us up. Seems like you might be out that slump now. Something different.
This green. Come on, green lights. We need the green light.
My hand hurt. Hurry up. Shoot the three. Hit the three. Hurry up.
Perfect. Swiss splash. Now we hooping. One look from Tepe.
5-point game.
Get it. Y'all get it. Goosebumps.
You making a change and you sitting on the bench right now.
Hey, take care of the ball, man. Don't let him steal it no more. Yeah, clamps. Hey, what happened?
Of course. Kuroko. The goat.
Uh-oh, back to back.
Another one?
Oh, what's that?
Smart play. Where's Kagami at? He is absent in this game.
Throw some strands. Let's go.
He's gonna probably hit the game when it's three.
Perseverance, man. Still scoring.
A man told the future.
Say hype, bro.
Hype.
Nah, three is a problem.
Everybody was just saying he's gonna make him lose the game. Here we go. What you got up your sleeve? Why is he shining?
Oh, shoot.
Why is he shining?
Destroy somebody.
You gonna try to injure Kuroko?
He just passed him the ball. Kuroko!
Hey, he better not try to touch Kuroko and mop him. Elbow?
Yo, he that thirsty?
Woo! Dodged it.
The Matrix.
It's not that hard to dodge.
Dodged it. Why are you surprised?
It shut down. But you can't.
The refs don't see that.
Tell me if all of you were here.
But I'm right here, bro. I'm right here. They just switched defense, bro.
Man, ain't your shot clock ran up by 9? Hey, 27 seconds. What was it, fake elbow?
This dude is psychotic. How you just kidding, but you really tried to elbow this man?
Wow, how did he do that?
Here we go. Score whenever I want.
Talk about some whatever. You decided to bring that out with 45 seconds left in the game? Should have brought that out earlier.
Don't be ridiculous. Don't be ridiculous, bro!
Wait, how the ball just rise up like that?
He just charging up, bro.
You really done tick this man off.
Damn! Yo! That was from one end of the court right into the rim, bro.
That ball was pushed so hard that it didn't even look like it was a circle anymore. It looked like it was like a pancake.
I got chills. That looked like a changeup from baseball. Like,
his wrist hurt now?
Thanks. That's a steal.
Give me those.
Ooh. Woo! The fadeaway.
That's game if you hit it. That's game. I think they have three now. Hey, I ain't gonna let them get no chance. Crushing them, huh? Mm-hmm. All right, we about to crush you. You mad?
Every shot that goes in is breaking this. Let me get those. Y'all little.
Mm-hmm. Back to him? He was like.
I said, I don't want this. Smith Splash. We gotta be up by like 10, bro.
We gotta How you be. Feeling? You feel stupid.
Oh, we're about six. Oh, that's the end of the game.
He scored like four times. You know, you went up 3 points. Win a cup. Win a cup.
I'm worried about what that dude gonna do if he's mad.
Oh, they're probably gonna talk to him ass. Look at that. See, Kiyoshi, you know what I'm saying? We got today. Your back. Dang, we finally see emotion from.
I get chills.
Like, it's so weird.
Every time Kuroko show emotion,
it's
bro.
Weird.
He gonna say, I hate you? He just smiling like, how can you say you hate him? You can't say you hate him. That's the coldest thing ever, bro. That's the coldest Bromance. Thing ever, bro.
Dang, you about to be what's up. Boy, if you start crying, I'm doing this video.
After all of that.
Show some respect.
I don't trust this dude. Nah. That's what I said. That's what I thought.
You evil.
See, it got your haters. Deceived you.
I'm giving somebody respect until otherwise. Now I don't respect him.
After everything he done, no.
That's called not letting the haters get to you.
Right. Tempest.
And that just must be burning inside, bro. He's like, why does this dude never just get turned?
Right. This dude needs to go to a psychotic freaking hospital.
Maybe it won't be dirty next time. I don't know. She a new sweater.
I am. Man, he know he not going
to
leave.
I'm sick of waiting. He ready to play.
He ain't playing against nobody. He like, you like that pass?
No, I've been looking at the other game to see if Siren won while they playing him. I'd be mad at my other team.
Oh my gosh, bro, it's the automatic.
Hey, all the Generation Mirrors is going to be in the Winter Cup.
She's about to get lit. Mm. He said he's got
still
practice.
Practicing. Oh, Max. My God.
He got snuck up on for the first time?
First time. We start to see Kuroko change a little bit.
Dang. Let's go. Cluck that man.
Really? This man ain't got it. He ready.
He's like, all right, let me rest my fingers. Oh, shoot. They gonna be...
They just chilling.
That's gonna be a good game whenever we see them play.
Ooh, Akashi. Why does I look like a feline? It's like...
What's wrong going
on? A monster.
An all-out war, bro. This is about to be crazy.
Dang! They was fighting like this in here?
That was a Liu Kang kick, G. Long as Tepi here, I think we could beat anybody. Let's get it, man. We bodied them.
Pretty dope episode, man. It's pretty cool, pretty cool.
Pretty dope.
Glad they finally got that little section over, man. I'm glad they got that over.
I'm glad everybody's safe. Nobody's like long term injured.
Kiyoshi can heal. Facts. He gotta be out for the year. Kuroko pass was like godly.
That was godlike, bro.
That was kinda like him, you shouldn't have ticked me off.
Facts.
Kind of pass.
Facts.
And it curved. Like
that stuff was crazy, man. So we got Sarah, we got Shotoku, we got all the Generation of Miracles in the Winter Cup. It's about to be lit.
Can't wait.
Can't wait, man. Also, before we leave, you want to shout out to
Ridiculous.
Ridiculous from Fire Nation sent us a song, music.
Thank you. Thank you.
For our outro. And we want to do a special tribute for this episode to use the song that he sent us. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Fire Nation, man. You know what I'm saying, man? We appreciate
y'all like
it.
His information going to be down below in the video. Y'all go ahead and check out his intro. Hope y'all like it.
Yep. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces.